Tell you about a man, best way that I can. You'll know him better when I'm done. He's done everything, it seems. Died with kings and dined with queens. Found treasures in 100 galleons. Well, his family crossed the sea, early 20th century. Settled down in Pittsburgh town, so it seems. He was born with wanderlust, traveled, worked, and plus found pleasure finding treasure beneath the sea. For treasure, for pleasure, for money, and for fun, Sir Robert left his marks on everyone. But treasure is trouble. The more treasure, the more trouble. Bob Marx measured trouble by the ton. Yeah, Marx, he measured trouble by the ton. Don't give a damn about somebody else's plan. He's the one man you can count on coming through. He's the one that will survive, the one they'll find alive. Still the soldier, still the warrior, one of the few. Now he ain't got no patience for lawyers or custom agents. Their greedy hands, they never get enough. While they're busy calculating, Marx is contemplating how they robbed him of the treasures that he loved. For treasure, for pleasure, for money and for fun, Sir Robert left his marks on everyone. But treasure is trouble. The more treasure, the more trouble. Bob Marx measured trouble by the ton. Yeah, Marx, he measured trouble by the ton. Upon his face are like lines upon a page. His years read like a chapter of a book. Divers, they go deeper. Finders, keepers, losers, weepers. Just look at all the treasures that he took. He says there's no fool like a gold fool. No school like the old school. El Supremo did it all his own way. Given any situation, in every confrontation, devil gave him style, God gave him grace. For treasure, for pleasure, for money and for fun, Sir Robert left his marks on everyone. Treasure is trouble. The more treasure, the more trouble. Bob Marx measured trouble by the ton. Yeah, Marx, he measured trouble by the ton.